currently, with this situation going on, I think a lot of things have been disrupted. Like, for example, we wanted to go for wedding show at Taiwan. We should be there around April, but with all these things, we cannot go. So we have to postpone until don't know when. Also don't know when Taiwan will open. We also already booked a venue for the wedding. Like, if you want to actually postpone to Q1 next year or other plans.
Very sad. I cannot go out. I think that part is the worst.
So the first thing is not cannot meet Max, right?
I think that one is probably the second or third thing, but the really, yeah, but the cannot go out part is the saddest. Usually I also go out with Max Ma, quite sad that I cannot go out and cannot go out with him also. Our wedding itself supposed to be happening this year because I really wanted it to be this year. So a lot of things are so very uncertain, planning to postpone to March, but also not sure whether March by then can invite people, or whether people want to come or not. Because nowadays, I think with the COVID-19, even if you invite people, also people may not want to come. You can get married to him, still okay lah. Doesn't matter when get married, as long as the person is him can ready.
感动。
But better not waste the money. I need money to go for wedding leh, so I cannot anyhow waste money leh. Yeah, lor, $10,000 can cover one quarter of my wedding money already. Have some time, like, wow, very long never see you, can come by for a while or something. And I did try, go for long distance running. She stayed at Yishun, I stayed at Woodlands, ran past her house and then just to say hi and then run back. Very brief one.
Just make sure you all stand.
Yeah, 1 meter.
But give her.
Say hello.
But if you stay Pasir Ris, I'm sure you won't run.
Yeah, he jogged to Yishun, he jogged underneath my block. I think I'm not so hardworking like him, I jog from Woodlands to Yishun.
Before you want to jog, phase one finish in.
Yeah. I think if he stays Pasir Ris, right, I think he will take the train until maybe, Bishan, then Bishan run to Yishun. Wow, I think he will.
That wasn't very far.
Yeah, but still very far.
Close to 3 years? 3 years plus? Either one of us are free, we'll just do a video call with each other. Can do Skype, can do Zoom, do WhatsApp also can. Actually, we see each other every day. So we did something, of course, it's not the full sequence, but as much as possible, we'll just find opportunities to talk with each other.
Because I understand Max and Max understands me that the both of us usually like to just spend quality time together. So we are generally okay with video calls, just basically normal chatting about each other's day and all that kind of stuff. The other party must understand each other well, like what kind of person they are.
It's really depending on the couple's communication style. Everyone has their own style. Some like to just do texting, some like to do face-to-face calls. It's the small things that count. It's not about giving big gifts, every day what you send in flowers or you give them bubble tea, all these kind of things. The small little things like just a simple greeting, send some funny pictures, or just show some care and concern, maybe once in a while you can send some food to her. But essentially, it's still the communication style, what kind of things you want, you have to ask. It comes with communication, or if you understand her, what she wants, and understand you, what you want, communicate about it, I think everything should be okay. Although, I know it's very hard, we meet each other so much, we can't wait to just see each other, have to bear with it, bo pian one.
But this one bo pian how eh? I also don't know. They must wait though. No choice.
The love is worth $10,000.
Wow, that one also no choice. Luckily Max and I not like that. We low maintenance. Yeah. I think breakup not so 严重. Even if physical intimacy is very important, if it's just for a few months, I think still can wait if you really love the person. Cannot be I break up because I never see this person for a few months. That one is a bit... Then in the first place, I think it's not really love advice. Love guru like that. But no.
Pretend you are lah.
I will say 坚持到底.
Advice those who need a lot in physical intimacy one.
Wow, this kind, I will say really 坚持到底. Yeah.
You agree girl that also, guy is easier to 坚持 lah.
Girl also can 坚持 ma?
Yeah.
Can.
Oh, can lah. You saying can lah? Can.
I feel it's can lah. Can. Yeah. when you ask him about the physical intimacy part, 他讲什么?
What is it? 我会跟你讲, 我们 confidential.
Ayo.
First thing I think I'll give her a long hug. The first thing I think I'll just give her a long hug. Hug then kiss ma, wow. Yeah.
Hug then kiss ah.
Yeah.
Man ma is got needs one ma.
Yeah, progressive yeah. Or progressive. Yeah.
The first thing that I will do is like I will hug and kiss Max. Yes.
You all give 10-year series answer one leh.
Yeah, it's I will not... run to him and then like and then hug and kiss him. Yeah, yeah.
Xiong
ah. Because recently I've been trying to learn guitar during the circuit breaker. So I was thinking maybe, you know, after circuit breaker I can go and play some songs together with him and sing some songs together like macam form a band like that.
I think it's also getting creative lah. You know, doing activities together also. You don't have to actually like really go out physically on a date, but playing games together through computer or like doing some exercise call sessions, or you want to do baking also can. Then you bake finish, you send it to her. Like what grow taugay and then you send to her also can lah.
And the taugay grow out, the circuit breaker over.
Wow, taugay grow very fast one. Say 1 week can already. Wow.
我小心讲
哇, 所以 message eh? I'll just say like well, can't wait to see you and have long walks with you. I hope that she don't say something very explicit lah. She's more on than me lah, I would say. I don't know what she'll say. I think she say very surprising one. She said, I chase her until she tell me that like, can you ask me to ask her to be boyfriend? I never give up.
Yeah, taugay not so easy to grow one, right? Even though it grow very fast, but also take time to let it start.
Yeah, go ho.
Ho ho, 什么东西 ho ho?
Taugay.
Oh, taugay.